Well, welcome back. We are about to go after the space marines and knock them off the map. The only other thing I was thinking about is, you know, should I be taking out some of these other areas here to increase the chances of them attacking us so I can get those defensive properties, because I need 4 attacks. Actually, I think what I'm gonna have to do, instead of taking out the Blood Angels or Blood Ravens, I'm gonna take out these areas here. Try to force them to attack. Oh, that's frustrating. Okay, we found them. They're over here. attack me. Only problem is he might rush me successfully since I have like no defenses. I wish I would have thought this through before I attacked, so I could have built up this mission before.
Thank you.
blade ones. Two large bases, naturally. Run, Chaos Lord. I made the race just way too off. Thank you. attack. Yeah. Back in the fight. man. I'm just gonna re-use this thing. And maybe I should reinforce my other one as well. Time here, but we will take out this place next and let them just keep attacking us until we get all of our victory points or tons of victories, and then we can get the rest of the war gear, and then we'll take these guys out. Thanks again for watching, and I hope you have a great day.